Okay, I just got my first shipment of Black Rifle Coffee Company. I'm going to do a little unboxing review.
This is right over.
Coffee or die, Black Rifle, mailing. I don't want you to see my name or my address. My caffeinated as fuck. The little Keurig cups. Looks like a little ammo can. That looks really cool. The cocoa or dye. This is, looks like just cocoa. I don't know if it's cocoa and coffee. Cocoa bits of Arabica dark chocolate. Just add milk. As you can see, can you get a good picture of that right there? That looks pretty sweet. I'm probably going to save the package because it looks good. Let's get a close-up of the box, too. This is good for those long nights but no sleeps. And then last but not least, you can't drink this coffee without Black Rifle Coffee Company aluminum mug. Beautiful, isn't it? I think aluminum, stainless steel, I think aluminum. So we're gonna go ahead and put one of the coffee cups in there and give a little taste test.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life. And I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that.